We are all about to fly off on our summer vacation very soon. But what about packing? Well, while we understand that a lot of people stress out about packing, it doesn't have to be a daunting task. All you need are some simple tips, and you will be ready to go in no time. So sit back, relax, and let us share some tips to make your packing process easier and your upcoming summer vacation more enjoyable. So chalo, bag bharo! Number 1. Pack light. You don't want to be lugging around a heavy suitcase on your summer holiday. So make sure to pack only the essentials. Pack items that are versatile and can be used for multiple purposes or occasions. Number 2. Plan ahead. Make sure to plan out your outfits ahead of time. This will help you stay organized and prevent you from overpacking. Pack items that are suitable for day and night so that you don't have to pack too much. Number 3. Buy travel-sized toiletries. To save space in your suitcase, invest in some travel-sized toiletries such as shampoo, conditioner, body wash, toothpaste, and sunscreen. This will reduce the amount of bulk in your bag and make sure that you are prepared for any climate. Number 4. Pack layers. Depending on where you are traveling, temperatures can vary widely from day to night. To make sure you are prepared, pack some lightweight layers such as a cardigan or a light jacket that can be easily layered over an outfit if needed. Number 5. Have an emergency bag. It's always a good idea to have an emergency bag with all your important items in case something gets lost or damaged during the trip. This can include a spare phone charger, extra medicines, a pair of clothes, photocopies of your passport and IDs, etc. So, back to Bharli. Ab bas nikal pado. We hope these packing tips help make your summer vacation an enjoyable and stress-free experience. And yes, most importantly, we hope you pack in a lot of joyful memories on your way back home from your holiday. Happy journey!